ladies. Sashina, can we put the packs together? Merci. Ladies and gentlemen, am I right? ASPTT Strasbourg, represented by Teshana Vignes-Waran and Sashina Vignes-Waran. On my left, SHVMS Telesens, represented by Darya, S.V.Waran, Anastasiya, D.Samarchants. ASPTT to serve. Teshana, Vignes, Vardes to Anastasiya, D.Samarchants. Level play. Court. Serve's over. One, love. Two, love. Serve's over. One, two. Two, all. Serves over, gold. Serves over. Three, two. Serves over. Three, five.
Anastasiya.
Serves over. Six, three. Seven, three. Serves over. 4-7. Five, seven. Six, seven. Serves over. 8-6. Serves over. 7-8. Serves over. 9-8. Hey. 10-8. Court 1, 20 seconds. Court 1, 20 seconds. Coach. Sashina. 11-8. Lie. Nine, 11. Yes. Service over. 12-9. Service over. 10-12. Service over, 13-10. Service over, 11-13. Service over, 14-11. Service over, 12-14. Service over, 16-15. Service over, 16 all. Sixteen. That's over. 17-19. Sashina. 19-all. 20, game point, 19. Game won by ASPTT Strasbourg, 21-19. Thank you. Hold one, 20 seconds. Hold one, 20 seconds. Thank you. On court. Merci. Who serves? Anastasiya? Second game, level play. Well, so it's over. One love. There's a lot. One, oh. Two, one. It's over. Two, all. So it's over. Three, two. It's over. Three, all. So it's over. Four, three. So it's over. Four, all. So it's over. Five, four. So it's over. Five, all. Six, five. So it's over. Six, all. Seven, six. Six. goes over. 7-8. So it's over. 9-7. There's over 8-9. Serves over 10-9. Serves over 10-10. Oh. 11-10 interval. Called 1, 20 seconds. Called 1, 20 seconds. Eleven, ten, play. Serves over 11-11. Serves over 12-11. Serves over 12-12. Oh. So it's over, 13-12. Fourteen, twelve. Sixteen, twelve. Is over. 13-17. So it's over. 18-13. Says over. 14-18. Says over. 19-14. Wendy, match point, 14. So it's over. 15-12. Game. Match won by ASPTT Strasbourg 21-19, 21-15.
Ladies, many congratulations. A tough start to that game, Sashina.
Yeah, that's right. I mean, Teshana and I don't play so often together, so I mean, we just went in without any pressure, but then we knew it, I mean, that we had to win, so I mean, we just played our best.
Yeah, there's a lot of pressure on to go and try and win this game 7-0 after the little blip, let's call it, yesterday. A big boost for your team?
Yeah, I think it's good that we played a good game here, because we needed to win this game. And it was quite a tough match, and we both usually don't play together, but sometimes we play kind of well and we play together, so we are happy that we did a good game, and we're happy for our team.
I'm sure you know each other well. You can pick up a racket and go out and play. But on the other court, there's some vital points maybe going your way. It's a very tight group. What way do you see it going in the end?
Hopefully it will be in our favor. I mean, I just hope, but I mean, well, we just have to do our best. But of course, yeah, yesterday morning we didn't play so well at all, so let's keep our fingers crossed.
What happened yesterday morning?
I don't know, we just didn't start so well. Our men's singles, he just lost in a tough game. The second set he had, he was supposed to win, and then he lost. And then after that, our men's doubles we lost, and my singles we lost, and everyone wasn't like in the game. And
just one of those days, but you're bouncing back quite well, so the key matches are going to be the singles at the end. Are they going to be both key matches?
Yeah, I think so. Yeah, definitely it's going to be. So, well, we'll see if our players are
Hey, girls, thanks for joining us and well played.